under the watchful eye of the North Star. The legendary art of Hokuto Shinke was passed down from one solitary heir to another over the last 1800 years. But Kenshiro was the youngest of four adopted brothers. Only one of them could inherit the sacred art. Each competed fiercely to be chosen. Brothers though they were merciless in their struggle. The man with seven scars, who took Rei's sister,
this is a family matter. Look after Bat and Rin for me.
Just don't die, all right?
Chapter 4, Blood Feud.
I'll say it again. Hokuto Shinke is invincible.
Sure.
Something Master Jaggy taught me.
With those little things you don't miss, I'd say it's impossible.
Have mercy! Look over there! Please, you can use that!
Mm-hmm.
madman's kicking the shit out of our guys. Any maggot who dares oppose Master Kenshiro will be gutted on the spot.
This is awful. I thought Kenshiro was a man of courage and conviction.
This is it, you scum! Get ready to die!
Nothing.
Yeah.
Great. Right. That's right. That's not for the day.
Not so fast, hotshot. You're not getting by me.
I there. Yeah.